number 12, 1 Lost Cairn Gemma, 2 is Vacant, 3 Slain Inside Sean, 4 Ginger Ale, 5 Aha Matilda, 6 Creamery Judge, favourite, in 4. Racing in the finale, and the favourite gets away well now, but just doesn't start running. One does, Darren leads 3 from 4 now, he's showing pace. It's 1-3-4 as the race around the open miss, 3 along the inside. 1 just holds on to his lead now and goes on by about 3 or 4 lengths from 3 in second, 6 back in third, 4 the favourite has about 6 or 7 lengths to make up, but it's 1 Lost Cairn Gemma winner last time, now still setting the pace about 3 lengths here from 3 in second, 6 back in third, 4 favourite has plenty of work to do, will be finishing, but it's 1 in front. Lost Cairn Gemma setting a strong pace and is still clear up the straight. 1 Lost Cairn Gemma is going to win this nicely indeed. It's going to finish 1-3-4, 5-6 in the finale. Finishing, but it's 1 in front. Lost Cairn Gemma setting a strong pace and is still clear up the straight. 1 Lost Cairn Gemma is going to win this nicely indeed. It's going to finish 1-3-4, 5-6 in the finale.